The light from a carbon arc lamp is passed through a quartz prism to spread it into its different frequencies, from low-frequency red light to high-frequency ultraviolet light. The amount of excess negative charge on the electroscope is changed only when the high-frequency light strikes the zinc. The glass plate is able to keep the ultraviolet light from hitting the zinc.